have a perfect Christmas is to spend it with you. In a party or dinner for two, anywhere would do. Celebrating the Yuletide season always lights up our lives. Simple pleasures are made special too when they're shared with you. Looking through some old photographs, faces and friends we'll always remember. Watching busy shoppers rushing about in the cool breeze of December. Sparkling lights all over town, children's carols in the air. By the Christmas tree, a shower of stardust on your hair. I can't think of a better Christmas than my wish coming true. And my wish is that you'd let me spend my whole life with you. Some old photographs, faces and friends we'll always remember. Watching busy shoppers rushing about in the cool breeze of December. Sparkling lights all over town, children's carols in the air. By the Christmas tree, a shower of stardust on your hair. I can't think of a better Christmas than my wish coming true. And my wish is that you'd let me spend my whole life with you. My idea of a perfect Christmas is spending it with you.
Magdito ikaw nila ang iwanan mo. Tuwing ganang pagmamahal, pinagpala ng may kapal. Ngayong Pasko, magniningning ang Pilipino.
Instead of sheep, and I fall asleep, counting my blessings. When my bankroll is getting small, I think of when I had none at all. And I fall asleep, counting my blessings. I think about a nursery, and I picture curly heads. And one by one I count them as they slumber in their beds. If you're worried and you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
And you
fall asleep, counting my blessings. I thank the Lord for good health, for the gift of love He sends. But most of all, He has blessed me with my family and friends. When you feel that you're down and out, just count your blessings. I have no doubt you'll soon be on your feet, counting your blessings.
La 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 sa ating buhay ang hinahanap. May kalayuan, di man tanaw, di na uubusan ng tiwala sa sarili, lakas ng dasal. Alam mong sa dulo ng bawat taon naghihintay ang masayang panahon. Lahat ng gumbay at paghihintay, ang damdamin ay tumatawid sa lupa, sa dagat o sa langit. Mainit na palad sa gabing malamig, pinaglalapit ng pag-ibig. Ito ang Pasko, magmamahal ang pinagsasaluhan. Ito ang Pasko, inaangat ng isa't isa. Ito ang Pasko, Panginoon ang laging kasama. Ito ang Pasko, saan man sa mundo, the best ang Pasko ng Pilipino. Kabigatan, wala naman tayong binakayanan. Nasaan ka man, walang maiiwanan. Ang bawat isa ang ating tahanan. Damdamin ay tumatawid sa lupa, sa dagat o sa langit. Mainit na palad sa gabi, malamig, pinaglalapit ng pag-ibig.
Ito ang Pasko, ito ang Panginoon ang laging kasama.
Pilipino.
Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, I remember the child in the manger as he sleeps. Wherever there are people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in their hearts. Let's light our Christmas trees for a bright tomorrow, where nations are at peace and all are one in God.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let Him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts.
In every prayer and every song, the community unites, celebrating the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ. Let love like that starlight on that first Christmas morn lead us back to the manger where Christ the child was born. So come, let us rejoice, come and sing a Christmas carol. With one big joyful voice proclaim the name of the Lord.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let Him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts. Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let Him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts.
Ang kaputi Diyos ko'y may dalang himala, malakas mang ulan, ito'y titila.
Tuluhusang pagpapala, may kapiling ang nangungulila. Ano mang lungkot, tayo'y aahon. May luna sa sukat ng kaapon.
Sa isa't isa'y mayroong paglingap, mga pangarap ngayon'y magkaganap.
Laging masaya ang kwento ng Pasko,
dahil sino ka man may nagmamahal sa'yo.
Ngayong kapaskuhan ang pangako ko,
sa puso ko'y magkasama tayo.
Pagkaya kapag tinipot sa'yo, sa'ting hiling,
long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen to what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. While shepherds watch their flock by night, they see a bright new shining star. They hear a choir sing, the music seemed to come from afar. Now Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem that night. They found no place to bear her child, not a single room was in sight. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen to what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. By and by they find a little nook in a stable all forlorn, and in a manger cold and dark Mary's little boy was born. Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today, and man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Trumpets sound and angels sing, listen to what they say, that man will live forevermore because of Christmas.